one here with the technology to decode the files!
And we're the only ones here with the files to be decoded!
And I'm...